May 5th is Cordometer's 21st birthday. And not only he's gonna be turning 21, but it's also gonna be the 4 year anniversary of the Green Yoshi. I did not know this until I recently found out this weekend. Yeah, this is a weekend. It's a special weekend. It's a coincidence too.